at these bottles, and they're gorgeous. I made them by myself, and they cost me almost nothing too. What you need are a few bottles like these ones from your kitchen, and one or two hand washes like this one. It's really simple. So this nozzle used to be in this hand wash, like this. So what I did is I just removed this nozzle and put it into here. That's it. I hope you like my video. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.